Are you ready to step back in time and take a journey through the illustrious career of Sue Barker? Strap in and get ready for a wild ride as we explore the incredible life of this tennis titan. Barker's legacy in the sport is undeniable, and we can't wait to share it all with you. From her early beginnings to her major title victories, we'll cover it all. And let's not forget her incredible post-retirement career, where she became a beloved commentator and TV presenter. But it's not just about facts. We'll also delve into the fun and entertaining aspects of Barker's career. From charitable work and advocacy for gender equality, there's something for everyone in this video. So, let's get started and pay tribute to one of the greatest tennis players of all time, Sue Barker. Get ready to hear about the tennis superstar whose skills and achievements are nothing short of impressive. Sue Barker was born on April 19, 1956 in Paignton, Devon, England, and she was practically born to play sports. Her family was a bunch of sports enthusiasts, so it's no surprise that Sue developed a passion for athletics at an early age. Sue started playing tennis, and boy, did she make an impact. In 1973, she turned professional and wasted no time in showcasing her skills on the court. In her first year as a pro, she participated in two major tournaments, the Australian Open and the French Open, and she impressed everyone by reaching the quarterfinals in both. But that was just the beginning. In 1976, Sue claimed her first Grand Slam title at the French Open, defeating Renata Tomanova in straight sets. Can you imagine how proud she must have been, and how thrilling it must have been for her fans to watch her rise to the top of the tennis world? Stay tuned as we dive deeper into Sue Barker's career and discover more about her incredible journey. Sue Barker's rise to tennis stardom wasn't a smooth ride, but her resilience and hard work paid off in a big way. Despite dealing with injuries and illnesses, she continued to compete at the highest level and achieved some incredible feats on the court. In 1979, Barker won the Italian Open. Barker's win was a historic moment in tennis, and it's safe to say that she made her nation proud. With 15 singles titles under her belt, Barker's legacy in tennis is one of immense success and unparalleled achievements. Barker's victories were a testament to her skill, tenacity, and unwavering determination to succeed. From her impressive debut at the Australian Open and the French Open, Barker's journey in tennis is one that will inspire generations of players to come. Stay tuned as we explore more about Sue Barker's life and legacy, and uncover more interesting stories from her time on the court. Sue Barker's professional tennis career was plagued by injuries that prevented her from playing to her full potential. She struggled with a recurring back injury that forced her to withdraw from many tournaments throughout the 1980s. Despite her injuries, Barker managed to remain a prominent figure in the sport, representing Great Britain in the Federation Cup until her retirement in 1984. Barker's retirement from tennis was a significant loss for the sport, and it took some time for other players to fill the void she left behind. However, her departure from the sport didn't mean the end of her involvement with tennis. Barker quickly transitioned into a career in sports broadcasting and became a well-known face on television. While her injuries may have cut her tennis career short, her broadcasting career flourished. Barker's knowledge and love for the game shone through, and she became a natural on camera. She worked for BBC Sport for over 3 decades and was a regular presenter on their Wimbledon coverage, where she interviewed some of the biggest names in tennis. Barker's contributions to tennis were recognized in 2004 when she was inducted into the International Tennis Hall of Fame, cementing her place in tennis history. In 2016, she received an OBE, or Order of the British Empire, for her services to broadcasting and charity work. Despite retiring over 30 years ago, Barker's impact on the sport of tennis is still felt today. Her achievements and legacy set the bar high for future generations of tennis players and inspired many young girls to pick up a racket and follow in her footsteps. Sue Barker will always be remembered as a tennis titan who conquered the sport both on and off the court. Sue Barker's post-retirement career is a testament to her unwavering passion and dedication to the sport of tennis. Her transition from player to commentator and television presenter was seamless, and she quickly became a household name for her engaging and knowledgeable coverage of the sport. She joined the BBC in 1993 as a commentator and quickly became a regular face on their tennis coverage, including their Wimbledon broadcasts. Barker's in-depth knowledge of the sport and her warm personality made her a hit with viewers, and she went on to cover some of the biggest tennis events in the world, including the Australian Open, US Open, and Davis Cup. Barker's illustrious career was recognized in 2004 when she was inducted into the International Tennis Hall of Fame. Her contributions to the sport have set the bar high for future generations of players and inspired countless young girls to pick up a racket and follow their dreams. Even today, Barker remains a beloved figure in the world of tennis, and her legacy as a trailblazer for women's tennis and a champion of charitable causes will undoubtedly continue to inspire and impact generations to come. Sue Barker is a true icon of the sport, and her contributions both on and off the court will never be forgotten. Sue Barker is a name that's synonymous with tennis, but there's more to this remarkable woman than just her achievements on the court. She's a tireless advocate for charitable causes and a beacon of hope for countless individuals who have been touched by her kindness. During her tennis career, Barker was a frequent participant in fundraising events for various causes. She even organized a charity tennis event that raised over £30,000 for the National Society for the Prevention of Cruelty to Children. But her commitment to charitable work didn't end there. After retiring from tennis, Barker founded the Sue Barker Charitable Trust, which has raised millions of pounds for organizations that support individuals with disabilities or who are disadvantaged. The trust has supported the Special Olympics and the Teenage Cancer Trust, among others. But Barker's impact goes beyond just charitable giving. She's also been a vocal advocate for gender equality in sports, working tirelessly to promote opportunities for girls and women in tennis. Her appointment as an ambassador for the Women's Sport Trust in 2018 is a testament to her commitment to this cause. Sue Barker is more than just a tennis legend. Her charitable legacy and dedication to promoting equality in sports make her a true inspiration and a role model for generations to come. Sue Barker's impact on tennis extends far beyond her impressive career as a player and broadcaster. She paved the way for future generations of female athletes, breaking down barriers and inspiring young girls to follow their dreams. Her impact on British tennis cannot be overstated, and her legacy continues to be felt today. She was a trailblazer for women's tennis and an inspiration to many. Her achievements and contributions to the sport were recognized when she was inducted into the International Tennis Hall of Fame in 2004. She is only the second British woman after Virginia Wade to receive this prestigious honor. Off the court, Barker has been a tireless advocate for charitable causes, lending her voice and support to numerous organizations. She is a patron of several charities, including the National Osteoporosis Society and the Dyslexia Institute, and has raised funds and awareness for a variety of causes throughout her career. Sue Barker's legacy as a pioneer for women's tennis and a champion of charitable causes will undoubtedly continue to inspire generations to come. Her contributions to the sport and society as a whole are immeasurable, and she will always be remembered as a true legend of the game. Thanks for tuning in to Forehand Frenzy and learning more about the legendary career of Sue Barker. We hope you enjoyed the video and feel inspired by her incredible journey. From winning Wimbledon to becoming a beloved commentator and advocate for charitable causes, Barker's impact on the world of tennis will be felt for generations to come. Keep practicing your forehand, and who knows, maybe one day you'll be the next Sue Barker. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more exciting content on tennis history, techniques, and fun challenges. And until next time, keep hitting those aces.